Hi guys, my name is Vishu and I'm a visual merchandiser, and today I'm going to tell you how to make different pocket square stylings. You go to parties, you go to office, maybe you are going to office, but you are wearing a nice tie, but are you wearing a nice pocket square? All you do is, this is a piece of a hanky and I will just roll it up and put it in my pocket. No, that's not how you wear a pocket square. You need to style it properly. So, I'll show you how to style this piece of fabric stylishly. Okay? So, I'll take this pocket square. I'll make this my hand like this. And I'll put one finger like this. And you need to hold it from behind and then just gently lift it up.
Very easy.
And you have a nice rose over here, and all you have to do is put it in your pocket and it will look like this, a flower. This is a very basic and simple pocket square styling. Another one I can tell you: hold it like this in a triangular format and then fold it like this. I'll show you more closely. Make a triangle, reverse it, and then again take the fifth layer, and you have a nice, you know, you can see all these layers, and you have a nice pocket square in your pocket like this.